Hello! Welcome back to Zoombound's journey through Dark Souls. It has been a year since I loaded this save file. Well, just about a year. So I do not remember where I'm going, what I'm doing. I have a vague recollection that I was in the sewers below the Undead Burg, so I think I'm going to head there. But I don't remember where I was in the sewers or anything like that. So we'll just go and have fun. I freed this guy. All right.
Oh, hello. To say. Well, you certainly are keeping at it.
Yes, I am.
Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away.
Okay, let's talk.
Two things are required for sorcery.
I probably don't
First,
have them.
First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim.
Don't forget to aim, yeah. I wouldn't want to hurt myself. I don't know if I can... Well, I don't have any souls. I have 4 souls. Okay, this...
Goodbye,
this
then.
Is not
Do
bode
stay
well.
Safe.
All right, let's head for the undead sewers. Lord only knows where I died last. Oh! Yeah, I don't remember how to play either. Okay, so I have a good sword. I think this is the, isn't this the sword from the dragon's tail? And the bird, the drake's tail, I'm sorry. Not a dragon's tail. It's a drake. I think that's what I'm carrying. Stop throwing those. Don't hurt yourself, or me. Oh, I can still do backstabs. Hello, buddy. Okay. I should probably check my stats. I don't kind of like... Oh, bummer. I thought this was a stabby stab weapon. It's not at all. Please don't poison me. I'm not in the mood for that. So, what if... Oh yeah, that's a slash. That's a strong attack. It's very similar to the regular attack. Okay, so I'm not sure that I like this sword. Long corridor. Oh, I want to say hi to the moss lady. Hi, moss lady. Hi.
Oh, there you are, dearie.
I've missed you.
I have moss. Now dish up some souls.
I'm running a little short on souls. Do you have anything to say, though?
You come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts. Save for me, of course.
Yeah, you're perfectly
you're
fine.
You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful, then.
You're delusional. Bye. So, well, my sword works pretty well. Yeah, I don't... Oh, I know why I was up at Firelink Shrine, because there was some key that I was looking for some door that I wanted to go through. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't think I found the key. Oh, lock on. Oh, that's... Oh, there's 3. Okay. I've forgotten how to play. This is not a good sign. I wonder where my souls are. I'm sure that they're lying on the ground somewhere. Your buddy was trying to burn you with his torch. Oh, I forgot. I want this... if I have another... Oh, I better deal with him before I start trying to fine-tune my weapons. Okay, am I safe for a second? You're never safe. Not here. Let's see what I've... What am I carrying? This is the Drake Sword. It is the Drake Sword. What else have I got? What? I'm level 30. Okay. I have a lot of endurance. That's good. Could probably use more vitality. What do I have for equipment? What are my options? Drake sword. Oh, I have a claymore. It doesn't hit as hard. Does a Drake sword do anything special? It's imbued with a mystical power to be released when held with both hands. What's that do? Well, that's not it. Oh! Well, that's kind of cool. That probably has its uses. let's see. I'm just gonna push on. Let's just go. Let's do this thing. Oh, you thought you could hide from me. Let's see how it is. See, I want to go down in there, right? Yeah. Yes, yeah, this is where I want to go. Oh, and this is the place with the stuff on the ceiling, right? There's stuff, yeah. Wow, a lot of people died there. Okay. They didn't see the thing on the ceiling, I guess. I'm not 100% convinced that I like this sword. I'm feeling like I want that plus five claymore. I can speak today. Can I shoot these dudes down? Or just shoot them down from the ceiling? Does that work? I think I have some pyromancy. That might come in handy. Let me get these guys down from the ceiling first, though. Are they gonna? Yeah, they're getting close. So, get out of that. Pyromancy flame? Yeah. Okay. Combustion. I forget what combustion does. That's not right. Does that kill it in a shot? No. Dang. Okay. I don't have other choices. All right. Very helpful if there were two at a time, so that we can conserve. I really can't speak today. I can conserve my combustion casts. Let's see if I can organize these guys. He got stuck halfway down. I'm stuck on the wall. Or actually, I could just hit him with my sword afterwards. Oh! I wish I could have targeted on him. Okay, I don't want to go all the time. Now, I'm thinking. That's the door I was trying to open. I'm thinking... that the key might be further down. These narrow corridors, I do not want this sword in these narrow corridors. I want my claymore. That's it. Equip load is okay. That's the thing in equip load. Oh, I have a lot of arrows. Okay. Well, that's good. New tierstone ring. Can I replace that? Do I have any other rings? Extra magic casting, but has HP. No, thank you. No, I don't really have anything else I'd rather. Oh, well, Havel's ring. That's better than the blue tierstone ring. Let's put that on. I killed Havel? I guess I must have. I don't remember. It's been a long time. It's been a very long time. Do I have a human? Let's see here. I kind of don't remember this maze down here. I know there's those little cursed guys, the basilisks is what they're called. Oh yeah, the claymore does just fine. And I can do that with the thing. Better than that side to me thing. Great axe. Swing off. I wish I had Fireball memorized or attuned. I guess it's attuned in this game. Humanity. Sewer chamber. Are you kidding me? I think I was going around like, there's an item. Bonfire? Item? Item? Bonfire? Item. Item wins. Soul of name is soul. Okay, we'll come back. Because I'd like to change out my my combustion for a fireball. Or something ranged. More range. I guess the question has some range. And that, I believe, is the key I was looking for. Sorry, I should be reading these descriptions, right? No. Open sewer chamber in depths. That's where I am, the depths. Like, I wanted to call it the catacombs. The catacombs is not this, though. Other place with the horrible skeletons. Key to the sewer chamber in the depths. In any community, a few bad apples are sure to exhibit insatiable greed. If they were turned undead and banished to the depths, would they reconsider their ways? Use this key to see for yourself. I think I've already seen for myself that these creatures are horrible and all want to kill me, just like everybody else does. Yay! Bonfire. We shall light it. And since I have a soft humanity, and I just picked up a humanity, why don't I kindle this sucker? I know I have at least one humanity, because I just picked one up off a rat. One of those. Because all that's going to happen is I'm going to restore my humanity. I'm going to kindle the bonfire. And then I'm going to get killed by an invader. That's what's going to happen. Kindle. And hopefully I can give everybody else an Estus flask. It's in the zone, since I'm now human. Let's see. I suppose I should probably repair stuff. Since I'm sitting here. Can I reinforce my weapon? I can't reinforce. I need a dragon scale. I have a dragon scale and 10,000 souls. I don't like that sword enough to upgrade it, though. I guess I can't upgrade my my claymore that I'm carrying right now. It's not an option. I only have one Titanite shard. Let's see. I only have one Titanite shard, so I'm not gonna really reinforce this stuff either. Yeah. Okay. Attune magic though. Yeah. Oh, I don't have a fireball. Okay. Combustion it is. 16 uses. Now, how much do I need to level up? I know I don't have enough. 5,900. Okay. Okie dokie. And I think what I want is put some into vitality. I want to get some souls. I don't feel like I have enough health. Imminent illusory wall. Okay. Well, that didn't go so well. That's why I want the claymore, so that I can do that. Or should I just go ahead? Yeah. Yeah. Let's have a redo. Okay. Anyway, what I was trying to say before I got flambéed was that's the reason I like the claymore, because when I'm in narrow stuff like this, I can still stabby stab. Whereas with that other sword, you have to swing in a wide arc. You're really horrifying. Like, I knew you were there, and you still creep me out. It's a big rat. I wonder where they feed him down here. The souls of undead. They feast on my bones. Take that, Rats. That's what you get for hiding in a box. I know all about you and your buddies. I'm not thinking you guys behind me to, like, sneak up on me and start poisoning me with your nasty little claws. Holes in the floor here, right? I don't want to be falling through. Maybe I do want to fall through, but I'm going to choose where I fall through. Yeah, the water's going to come out. It reminds me of where the dam was in Zork. Y'all remember Zork, right? No! I was like, they're just rats. How bad could it be? I'll just come down here and kill them. Those rats are a gang. It's a gang of rats. Oh, now I gotta go get my souls back and everything. I didn't have humanity, though, I don't think. So where's that? Pokio. Well, you know what, maybe I will bother with these rats, because they've been dropping humanity at a pretty good rate, and that seems to come in handy. I kindle the bonfires and such. Oh hey, I didn't get killed by an invader, that's good. To avenge myself. And your rat cousins. Aha. I just didn't want to let go. Now I wonder if the, is that other magic guy, like, way at the undead bird, didn't come back? I wonder if this guy does. No, he doesn't. Okay, well that's it. Probably means that I missed out on a big drop from it. No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Don't gnaw on my bones before I'm dead. No, wait, I guess I am dead already, technically. Okay, well, never mind. Carry on, then. Stop! I don't want to get poisoned. I didn't buy any moss from the old lady on the way here. There are more rats in here. Titany object. Large Titanite shard. Ooh, okay. I wonder if I need that to upgrade the Claymore. No, it would have been on the list, but grayed out. I probably have to do something with Andre to upgrade it. Ooh, it's pretty. In a really dreary, gothic, I'm so depressed type of way. Okay. Take that. And that. This takes me up to the other side of that corridor that I had access to earlier. Oh, I could jump over that. I could also fail to jump over that and land miserably in a horrible, horrible place. Yeah, I can hear those little jerks down there. That's the sound of fear and death up here. Oh, this is the big rat room. No. Oh. Oh no. Frightening because he hits really hard and he poisons you. I'm gonna go through my Estus really quick. Stay away, stay away. I don't like your... Oh no, that's bad. That was not good. Uh-oh. Do I have a curse stone thing? I don't like you or your entire species. You are all jerks. No! Oh. Poison and first. Stay out of that cloud. Die. Die. No! Okay. Is the cloud gone? Okay. 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 I always get so confused down here. Because there's all sorts of different entrances and they're all from up there. So it's hard to figure out where in the heck they are. What have we gotten ourselves into, Swag Realm? I'm curious about those things too. I don't know what the lore is. Things here that I just smack with my sword. I have so much fear of the basilisks because that curse cloud just creeps right up on you. Like you can get cursed and just not even realize you were going to be cursed so easily. Really good stuff down here, though. Something better than Soul of an Endless Soldier. Are there two of you in there? Or is there one? Please let only be one. No, there's two! Okay. Someone didn't make it. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. This is what happens to you if those basilisks breathe on you. those things with the big air sacs. They look like their eyes, but they're not their eyes. Their eyes are actually down further. And they're horrible. You're not fooling me. I know there's at least one more of you over there. Oh, no, no, no. No, come over. No. Oh, this is... No. I've done this all wrong. Nope. Is it dead? Are you dead? It's not moving. Okay. Can I flip you over so people can see your eyes? Let's see. It's kind of tough to see his eyes. Anyway, they're like these little tiny yellow eyes that are... I just covered it up with his arm. Anyway, they don't really have Kermit the Frog eyes. But they appear to have. Yeah, you're down there. I wish I had like a super arrow that I can just shoot in my head and you'd be dead right off the bat. Oh! That's not the way you work, though, is it? Yeah, now you gotta come up here in order to get to me. That horrible cloudy mess. Okay. I don't know if that was the one that was down here or another one. It's hard to tell. These things are dangerous because you get like really just more than one of them and they can make your life bad really quickly. Okay. Oh! No! Just like that. While cursed, your HP is halved. Lifting the curse requires a purging stone, or the aid of the healer in New Londo. Well, we're gonna have to find out if I have a purging stone on the next episode. For now, I will say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Is this wave? No, that's joy. Yay, I'm cursed! Alright, thanks for watching.